Well, as you can see, riding a Jeep today is not an easy task. And I definitely had no intention of walking, but I guess I'm gonna walk. Because it's not gonna happen. Hello. I get some dirty looks, but I'm shooting my videos, but it's okay. People like to see people stranded like this. But this is my own fault. I should have known better than to come down to this area. Walked down the street a little bit. And guess what? I don't think it did any good. I'm still not seeing no Jeep needed. So I'm gonna just stay here a couple of seconds. I'm gonna go further down the road. Because this ain't working. Well, not a good night to be out, I'm afraid. All the stars are, wow, that never filled that tricycle up. This is the Jeep I want, like this one. But as you can see, there's no space available. Looks like full. Still no jeepney inside. A lot of tricycles out. That's one thing I would never, ever, ever do, is ride a tricycle that doesn't have a number. because that means he's not licensed to pick up passengers. Okay, I'm gonna proceed on my way. Well, as I walk further down the street, there's less and less people, so that's a good thing. But the other thing is, it's getting darker. So hopefully I can get to my destination before it's too dark. This guy's got the right idea. This is the Jeep I want, but guess what? It's full again. Well, trying to get transportation tonight is a lost cause. Oh. Hello. Well, still all the jeepneys are full that I need, so. Guess I'm gonna have to walk. Picking up nobody. Hello. Oh, I'm sorry. Very nice break, Chicago. Unique. Ice cream? Oh, too much traffic. Well, Christmas in the Philippines. Lots of people out. Day after Christmas, there won't be nobody here. Well, I better get on the road. And I want to thank you very much for viewing. Please subscribe. Have a Merry Christmas. Please leave a comment. Last but not least, have a very happy New Year.